Yeah, lads. Get a royalty free in the background there. That's what we're working on. That's what the real game hackers do. What you're seeing that get onto COD last night. Took a half three. As soon as I get this a flush. So the idea is, backs on there, 3-2-8-4. There's a shite. See what I'm saying. So we tried two direct brute forces, didn't work. Fully routine on this, it's the window loses focus and it has been unpaused. The memory locations change for various routines, but it was able to catch it before it moved, so we had to go a bit more hardcore with the assembly. So idea is to see where the 815 is. The gold star underneath that is your super moves. So it's going to get a preset value or unlimited. In my case, I don't like preset values. I'll just show you now what we're going to do. See me typing a cold window down there now in a minute. Stars. This is default of 1, fuck it. This is 64-bit assembler, which I absolutely love. I don't need a push pop there, but I'm going to do it anyway. 32-bit registers. That's pointers, you programmers out there. Check that. Let's see what we get. Set now. Okay, let's resume. I'm going to pull one off here and enable that. Check in code now. Do the process and we'll just pull off a super. And bingo. Gold star is still there. Again, I'll just try and up this fucking thing at 15. Excellent work. Absolutely excellent. Okay, 15. I could crash this out through 16. Can't see it doing any more than that. There she goes. So was that. Then I was working on the lives and the health bar. Show you that now. So it hit me there, as you can see. Limited baby. Just do this all day, super moves all day. I finished the game anyway, so it doesn't matter if I'm greedy. There you go, guys. Let's see how you hack. Of age 4. See you on the next COD session. Don't let him in. Bye bye.